Learned of Gaelic lays. brother's choice in foreign war. He didn't follow Redmond, but instead chose Pierce's call. In Meath he fought the British as explosives engineer, and spent many nights a hunted man away from his money dear. On Easter of 1960, on Tara's Hill did gather all men from Meath and from far afield. They're ready for the battle. But word came from headquarters that all volunteers stand down. Go home, they said, and wait for orders from the men Dublin town. All volunteers went on the run, the forces at their tails. They made their homes in rundown barns, while children took them their meals. Their homes were raided, deadly threats were issued to their kin. But none would give in, none would break, none gave the heroes in. When the RIC caught up with him, he was sent to Mountjoy Jail. In 1919, on hunger strike, he swore he wouldn't fail. Released to great fanfare, the Irish flag was raised. For the first time in his life he saw hope for freedom's grace. But